Investigators are working to learn how a Danville home and garage caught fire this afternoon. It happened on North Bowman. That's also north of Crestview Drive. Firefighters saw flames on the back roof of the house when they arrived. The connected garage also had fire damage. Nobody was hurt.